name is Hiroyuki Hara, and I'm working to monetize any open assets on the internet with Ethereum. And my English speech is not good, so I'm speaking so slowly. This is not lightning talk. This is a snowing talk, or just slowly talk. Sorry. Let's begin. What are open assets? First, open source software. Open source allows anyone to use it, anyone to modify it. Open access paper, open assets. Academic papers published with open access can be freely used, like open source. Furthermore, Creative Commons, Creative Commons picture, text, music, and poem are also open assets. Besides, there are many communities related to it. Open source drives technology growth. Open access paper grows science growth. Creative Commons drives culture growth. Then why? The open means a spirit of collaboration and co-creation. It's not conflict and exclusion. Imagine a world without open source. No matter how simple the software is, always full scratch and from zero. And repeat almost the same bug every day. In its work, software development around the globe progresses so slowly. We may be able to purchase and use libraries without scratching, but it may be changed intentionally by the owner company, or it may become unusable because bankrupt. The open assets makes the world a place for co-creation. If this world is without open source, I think was not born Ethereum. But open assets has a problem of sustainability. Open assets are open to the public, are not directly profitable. Many open source projects stagnated within 1 year. And many popular projects will run below the US poverty threshold. The history of open assets is recent in human history, but already the problem is often discussed. We cannot go back to the world without open source, so this problem get bigger. People's goodwill supports this. In other words, goodwill is single point of failure. And our team is building a new protocol that token will be mining by the impact of open assets. And also say, for example, mining tokens by the number of downloads as open source power. Or also can mining tokens by the number of quoted as paper power. More quoted paper, it mines more tokens, but not decrease value of tokens. In detail, the protocol has no skills, but if you are interested, please see our GitHub. By realizing programmable money with Ethereum, it is possible to give economic value to things that economic value so far hidden. Treating crypto assets as an investment is synonymous with trying to crush these potential social impacts. We continue to build on, believing in the many impacts of building world is inside. Thank you.